Hello everyone, welcome back to our second session. What did you study on the first session? Very good. The first session you focus on grammar planner, right? But you focus on only practicing exercises in extra exercises, right? Okay, and I hope you can understand a lot about how to change from positive, from affirmative to negative and affirmative to yes, no question. And I hope you can use be with the correct subject very well. Alright, so today the second session we focus on, very good, focus on hangout, right? Okay, so now do you have the hangout book near you? Please take out your hangout student book altogether. But before we start our lesson, I would like to review the words you learned in Unit 2 first. What is the title of Unit 2? Yeah, just for fun. Alright, so did you remember the words and the grammar we learned in Unit 2? Very good, we learned 8 words, right? 8 words. And grammar, we focus on can't and can't. Alright, so now let's review the word with me. First one is ride a bike, okay? Ride a bike, okay? How about the second one? Draw, okay? Draw, here, draw. Can you draw? Yes. Dance, dance. Can you dance? I like dancing. Paint, can you paint? Yeah, I can paint a flower. Sing, sing. Can you sing? Right. Swim, can you swim? I can swim very fast. Speak Chinese, can you speak Chinese? No, I can't. I can't speak Chinese, but I can speak English. Can you listen to English? Yes, of course, because you are an English class, right? Okay. Here, play the guitar. Play the guitar. Can you play the guitar? Yes, I can. No, I can't. Okay, so now we finish the vocabulary and let's go to grammar. For grammar, we focus on can't and can't. Example, I can ride a bike. I can't draw. Okay, so you focus on can and can't, right? Well, so today we will continue our lesson to another page. Okay, so today we are going to study 2 pages on page 24 and page 25 in your student book. Now please take out your student book altogether. Okay, already? Good. Okay, are you at the same page on page 24? Okay. Page 24, what do you see? The story, right? The story. And here we have 3 sections. A, listen and repeat. B, role play the story. In your class, you might role play the story with your friends, right? But now in online class, can you role play the story? You can. I have one way for you to role play the story. How can you role play the story? I tell you later. Okay, read the story again, then answer. Read the story again, then answer. Okay? So now we focus on the first part, part A, listen and repeat. So before reading this story to all of you, I would like you to listen to the track first, and after that, yeah, we will read together, all together. Are you ready? Good. Now, listen.
A. Listen and repeat.
It's Mom's birthday. Let's make her a cake.
Okay. Can you bake a cake?
No, I can't.
I can bake a cake.
You're too little.
Let's draw a picture for Mom.
Hi, guys.
Happy birthday, Mom!
Well, after listening, did you see something funny in the story? Did you hear something funny in the story? Very good. What is the funny thing in the story? Okay, what is it? Alex and Brian want to draw a picture, right? But can he finish drawing his picture? No. And he said, Emma is totally raw to bake a cake, right? But can Emma bake a cake? Yes, she can. All right, so now let's read the story and enjoy the story all together. It's Mom's birthday. Let's make her a cake. Who said this? Okay. Alex. Alex said this. Okay. Now Brian. Okay. Can you bake a cake? Okay. No, I can't. Okay. Who answered? Okay. Alex answered. Brian asked Alex. Now Emma. I can bake a cake. Emma answer, okay? Now look at Brian. You are too little. Okay. How about okay, so here let's continue. Let's draw a picture for Mom. Okay, who said? Yes, Alex, right? Okay, now it's time for Mom to come home. Hi, guys. Happy birthday, Mom. Who said this word? Emma, right? Yeah, Emma. And with a cake. So here, the two boys just discussed, but didn't do anything. But Emma, yeah, she can bake a cake. Very clever. Okay, so now we finish our story. Yeah, and how about the role play? How do you role play? Okay, now it's time for you to role play the story. Okay, how to role play the story here? You have to record the sound and send your sound into the group. You can make the sound like Emma. Yeah, you need to read the story, okay? When it is Emma, you need to make the sound like Emma shout or Emma say like this, like that. Yeah, you need to make the sound like Emma. And when Brian said, so you need to make the sound like Brian. When Alex said, you need to make the sound like Brian. So this is how you role play, okay? You get it? Good. So now you can pause the video and then record your sound and send to the group. Okay, well, so now let's go to the last part of our page 24, right? The last part of page 24. Read the story again, then answer. Oh. If you don't read, can you answer all of these questions? Yeah, I think maybe you all can answer all of these questions, right? Whose birthday is it? What do Alex and Brian do? What does Emma do? Okay, I think maybe you can get all the answers already, right? Okay, but to make sure, read again with me. It's Mom's birthday. Let's make her a cake. Okay, can you bake a cake? No, I can't. I can bake a cake. You are too little. Let's draw a picture for Mom. Hi, guys. Happy birthday, Mom. Okay. Right. So now after reading again, please answer the question all together. Whose birthday is it? Emma's birthday or Claire's birthday? Who? Mom's birthday, right? Mom, who is Mom? Emma or Claire? Claire, very good. Okay, so it's Claire's birthday. How about number two? What do Alex and Brian do? What do Alex and Brian do? A, draw a picture. B, say happy birthday. Which one? Letter A, right? They draw a picture, but they can they finish their picture? No, right? So fast. What does Emma do? A, bake cookies. B, bake a cake. Okay, bake cookies or bake a cake? Bake a cake. And when her mom comes home, she say happy birthday, mom. Like this, right? Okay, so now we finish page 24 successfully. Yeah, in the story, right? And in this story, I hope you can understand the whole story and you can answer all the questions. Alright, so now, yeah, we continue to another page. So now turn to page 25 altogether. Okay, expand. Do you know the word expand? Yeah, before you learn 8 words, right? And now you will expand 8 more words. So this one we call expand. Here you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 more words. You will expand 8 more words. So you will know 8 more words, right? We call it expand. A, listen and say. Before I read this for you, I would like you to listen to the track first. And today I will focus on the pronunciation on all of these words. Okay? So please listen to the track carefully and repeat after the track. Okay? Are you ready? Good. Now listen.
A. Listen and say. Number 1.
Skateboard.
Number 2.
Work with wood.
Number 3.
Drive a car.
Number 4.
Surf.
Number 5.
Sew.
Number 6.
Bake.
Number 7.
Ski.
Number 8.
Climb a tree.
Well, so after the listening, can you pronounce all the words well? Okay, so now let's pronounce with me. How do you pronounce it? Skateboard. 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 Okay, you can listen and repeat again. Skateboard. Okay. Work with wood. Work with wood. Okay. Drive a car. Drive a car. Surf. 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 Sew. 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 Bake. 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 Ski. 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 Climb a tree. Climb a tree. Climb a tree. Okay, now let me show the picture. Let me show the picture and then you guess which word is it. Okay, now can you read all words? Okay, I hope you can read all words, right? Because you listen twice. One, you listen to the track, and another one, you listen to me, right? Okay, and I hope you can pronounce all of these words well, especially try to remember all of these words too. Okay, maybe this word will appear in your classwork or homework. Okay. Okay, what is? Okay, so, right? So, you can see. So, okay? So, you understand the word so? Yes. Don't be worried. Next week, I'm going to teach you the definition of all the words. Today, I just focus on the pronunciation, how you can read the words, okay? How about this? Work with wood, right? Yeah, work with wood. Who can work with wood? Carpenter. You know carpenter? Carpenter work with wood. Okay. Drive a car. Drive a car. Okay. You see? Drive a car. How about this? Skateboard. Skateboard. You see? Skateboard. How about this? Ski. Ski. Okay. Ski. Yes. How about this? Bake. 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 See? Bake. Yeah, he bake cookies, right? How about this? Surf. 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 Yeah. Surf. The last one is climb a tree. Climb a tree. Climb a tree. All right. So now I think you can pronounce all the words correctly. Okay, now let's go to the last part of our lesson today. The last part of our lesson today is letter B here. Yeah. Listen and write the letters. Oh. So you have to write from A to H. Yeah, A to H. So when you hear which word is letter A, so you write, you can write in the box. Okay. A example, if you hear skateboard A, so you write A here, okay? If you hear skateboard B, so you write B here. You understand this instruction? I hope you can understand because you practice two units already, right? Yeah, unit 1 and unit, now unit 2. Okay, so are you ready? Good. Now listen.
B. Listen and write the letters. A.
Surf.
B.
Climb a tree.
C.
Work with wood.
D.
Skateboard.
E.
Sew.
F.
Drive a car.
G.
Bake.
H.
Ski.
Well, after the listening, you can write all the letters, right? Okay, now let's check your answer with me. A. What word to letter A? A to number A, surf, right? Good. Okay, to number 4, right? How about B? B to letter, to number 8, climb a tree, right? Okay, B. How about C? C to number 2, right? Work with wood. Okay. How about letter D? Number 1, right? Okay, number 1, skateboard. How about letter A, B, C, D, E? How about letter E? Letter E, drive a car, right? Okay. Or, again, letter E? Letter E, sew, right? Yeah, good. Letter E, so not try a car. Okay, how about F? Letter F? What is letter F? Number 3, right? Try a car. Okay, try a car. Letter F. How about letter G? Number 6, right? Okay, bake. Yeah, bake. Okay, the last one, it goes without saying. It must be letter A, ski. Okay, it must be letter H. Okay, now you can check your answer here. Are your answer correct? I hope your answers are correct. Okay, so it's come to the end of our session, of our second session. And I hope you can read all the words very well. But before finishing our class, I would like to read the words again for you. And after that, yeah, you can enjoy your break. Okay, so now read with me. Skateboard. Skateboard. Work with wood. Work with wood. Drive a car. Drive a car. Surf. Surf. Sew. Sew. Bake. Bake. Ski. Ski. Climb a tree. Climb a tree. Okay, so this is our last second session. Okay, and see you the next video. Goodbye, class.